Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be landing in about 20 minutes, descending into Kennedy Airport. The time is 5:20 a.m., and we're a little bit early this evening. The weather in New York is 55 degrees, and there's a light rain falling. Thank you so much for flying with us. I hope you had a pleasant flight. We'll be coming around and collecting your blankets and headphones, so please fasten your seatbelt and store your carry-on luggage in the seat beneath your ass.
Sir, can you please fasten your seatbelt? We're preparing for landing.
I'm gonna do it right now. I just gotta get something out this bag.
Sir, can you please put your seat in the upright position and store your tray table away?
All right, hold on. I said I'm going to do it right in 1 minute. I just got to get something out this bag.
Sir, can you please turn off that Walkman? I've been telling you the entire flight is against federal regulations to use a Walkman.
Hold on. I ain't trying to hear that. Listen, I told you I was going to do it in 1 minute. You're starting to get on my fucking nerves. Get the fuck out of here.
Sir, is there a problem?
Yeah, there's a fucking problem.
Do I have to alert the captain?
Yeah. Alert your captain. Yes. Get the fuck over here. Come here. Let's... Take me to the fucking captain. Who's in charge here?
I am.
I said, who's in charge here?
You are.
All right then. Now turn this motherfucker around.
Is this shit on? Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. This is a motherfucking sticker. We will be cruising at an altitude of 30,000 feet. I want your wallet, your cash, your jewels, your rings, baby rings, motherfucking shoes, sneakers, socks. I want the credit cards, the welfare cards. I even want your fucking freaking flyer miles. I'm telling you, the first motherfucker to move is gonna catch this motherfucker. Now send the bag around. Thank you.
Motherfucker, didn't I say don't move?